And welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to add the orders on tags on Shopify. So let's get started. So to add that, you have to follow these easy steps. So first here you have to go to the Shopify here. Then here we can see the tags. So from here you can just enter like tag 1, tag 2, and by this way you can press it. So this is how to add orders on Shopify. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe, and share the video. Thank you for your watching.